My guess is it used to be a cabin.
Is that happening?